Welcome to MP Zenith. Imagine that you are a member of a team without a teamwork. You are a leader of a team without a teamwork, or you have a team without a teamwork. Then what will you get from that team? Is it useful to you and your society? Is it a team? No, it is not a team. It is not useful to you and to your society and to your team itself. No. So my question is, why is so important a teamwork, or why is teamwork is very important? Answer is simple. If it is a team, there will be a teamwork. A team does not work without a teamwork. Then what is a teamwork? Do you know? A teamwork is a sense of unity or a sense of enthusiasm for common interest and or for responsibilities. Do you know the benefits of a team? If we work together, what will be the benefits? So a teamwork keeps a bond which promotes strength, unity, and support. Also, a teamwork keeps a team to overcome the obstacles and problems which they face daily and every day. So to stand in a teamwork, that is a very important. I would like to tell some more points about teamwork. Do you know, a teamwork creates synergy. That means extra energy and extra power and success, which is achieved by working together. Also, the sum is greater than parts of it. So there is a sum that is greater than the parts of it. Also, it supports a more empowered way of working and encourages multidisciplinary works and promote flexibility and responsiveness. So teamwork promotes a sense of achievements and maximize the strength. Also, it gives cohesion or unity. So without cohesion or unity, individuals are likely to apply their own works and for their own benefits. So it will not be useful for a team. They will work for their own purpose, their own benefits. And a teamwork gives more chances to learn or opportunities to learn something. So it is very easy to learn without risk, without taking risk. They will get knowledge from the team, from another member of the teams. So that will enable them to find new innovations. I don't want to prolong my talks here. I stop here quoting the African old proverb. If you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. I am Mujib Bukhari from MB Zenith. Thank you.